I do think there's a real paradigm shift in society, especially among young people, about because everything is performative now. Everything we do, we go to the gym, we film it, we show it. We, you know, we go out and do a hard cycling session, we film it, we show it. What is left for us anymore? Just us, just our internal selves, just to be with. And that's where mindfulness comes into it, which is what I teach.